so Marianne can teach it. actually, I want to commend you guys for being here today. I know that there's a lot of other things that we could be doing out in this 110-degree weather instead of being in here nice and cool. But I kind of joked a little bit about that. Do you really believe that you could take a two-hour class, a two-hour seminar, and be and get achieve balance, and to get organized, and to gain clarity?